Mooring cells are frequently used in inland marine terminals to keep barge fleets aligned. They are typically constructed of steel sheet piles driven in a circular formation and filled with granular materials. The fluctuations in water elevation along rivers leads to corrosion in the splash zone and weakening of the structure. In extreme cases, large holes formed in the sheet pile result in loss of ballast. The patent-pending solution by Professor Ehsani presented here uses non-corroding, high-strength FRP sheets called PileMedic. These laminates are available in 10-feet-wide rolls up to 500 feet long. The PileMedic laminate is wrapped once or more around the cell to create a small annular space. The overlapping end of PileMedic can be coated with epoxy and optionally secured with screws. The upper 4-inch edge of this shell is coated with epoxy, and the finished shell is lowered. An additional 10-foot-wide band of PileMedic is similarly wrapped and bonded to the previous shell. This process is repeated until the desired height of the mooring cell is encapsulated. The bottom of the shell is sealed, and the annular space is filled with concrete or grout. Cutouts can be formed in the shell to allow access to the mooring rings and other hardware. The strength of the shell provides confinement for the cell and the ballast. A single layer of PileMedic is equivalent to number 5 rebars at a spacing of 6 inches along the height of the cell. Wrapping the laminate twice is equal to number 5 rebars at a spacing of 3 inches. If necessary, horizontal reinforcing bars can also be positioned around the cell prior to wrapping of the laminate. The benefits of this system include non-corroding FRP laminates with long service life, aesthetically pleasing finish, impervious shell that prevents moisture and oxygen reaching the steel cell and thus significantly reduces the corrosion rate, smooth finished surface that allows for easier passage of debris around the cell. If you have any questions or would like to consider this solution for your next project, please visit PileMedic.com and schedule a free consultation with one of our engineers.